human beings are made of matter.
As a matter of fact, we're matter too.
The same atoms that make me me.
Oh, the very same atoms that make you you. In the end, we're all the same. Electrons, protons, and neutrons too. Quarks and gluons, neutrinos and muons, photons and bosons, doobity-doo.
Matter is everything in the universe.
It could be a person or a stick of glue.
What about me? I'm dark matter.
Well, everything is something, except you.
Matter could be a washing machine.
Or a pair of eggs talking to you.
So ipso facto, we're the same thing, and that's what makes us people too.
Objects are people too. We're made of the same things as you.
We're of the Earth, sky, and sea, so don't objectify me, no.
Objects are people too.
On a molecular level, we're on the same level.
It doesn't matter that our teeth are seeds.
Whether flesh or bone or concrete or metal.
Or the grumpiest cookie you've ever seen.
We're all from the same table of elements.
So could you please stop stepping on me?
Just because we don't have intelligence
doesn't mean we're not people, see?
Objects are people too.
We're made of the same things as you.
Fundamentally, elementally,
don't objectify me, no.
Objects are kind of people too.
So don't put your ciggies out on my head.
If you wipe me on the ground, you're dead.
Don't leave me on the floor of your car.
Boom, 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 fuck yeah, America.
Cut me again and I'll make you cry.
It hurts my teeth every time you type.
You wanna see something over there?
I see dead chickens everywhere.
Stop plugging things in my eye.
And stop lighting our tongues on fire.
Every time I go ee-ee-ee, I'm trying to save you from burning alive.
I'm a bird, tweet, 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 tweet.
Would everyone please stop fingering me?
Resistance is futile, can't you see? We've got you now on CCTV.
So shut up, zip it, we've had enough.
Objects are people and people are stuff.
You dip me in the bucket one more time and I'm gonna fuck you from behind.
Objects are people too. We're made of the same things as you.
Energy is distributed differently, so don't objectify me, cause
some objects that wanna be people too.
We may not have souls or be sentient beings,
but we're made of the same basic sciencey things.
We can't make decisions or choose a life path,
but we've kind of got faces if you look hard enough.
Some objects look a bit like people.
If you try hard enough to imagine us as people,
then maybe in your head we can be people too.